Segal was an old engineer. He told his father never had